dabbling on Twitter and back in the business of delivering for the American people, of making it, of showing the American people that their government can work for them.